Stop the video and solve this problem. Now check your answer.